In this video, we will create a slight rim about this edge in this 3D model. The rim will be created using the sweep tool. Open up sweep.ipt. Now, go on the 3D model tab, create panel, and press the sweep tool. You notice that you can select a profile, which is this, and the path, which is here. You also have the same operations here, the join, the cut, and the intersect. Let's click onto the path. A preview is generated. And if you are happy with it, press OK to apply. And it's done.